Now and then I think of things that I could have done better. Like when I forgot to give you glucose and you just died. An organism that was right for me. The awesome power of genetics in yeast. But now I think I'll have to use a metazoan. You can get addicted to the haploid-diploid cycle. And recombination in a site-specific way. So when they showed yeast could do antisense, it didn't change any experiments. A recessive loss of function, try to find one in a HeLa cell. But NIH don't cut me off. Just cause yeast aren't modal doesn't mean I don't need funding. And I don't even need that much. But you say they don't have neurons and your budget's tough. Did you know that we have oxytropes? Synthetic genetic arrays, try doing that with fish or monkeys. You say they don't develop though. Now you're just some budding yeast I used to grow. Now you're just some budding yeast I used to grow. Now you're just some budding yeast I used to grow. Now and then I think of all we've learned with saccharomyces. Of all that biochemistry conserved over a billion years. Oh, I'd get funded if these yeast could bleed. Or Sarah VCA got STDs. If only they could catch a cold, you wouldn't catch me hung up on some budding yeast I used to grow. But NIH don't cut me off. Just cause yeast don't smile doesn't mean that they aren't happy, buddy. And I don't even need that much. Yeast don't cause infections and the budget's rough. Did you know it's a eukaryote that grows on plates and exponentially in liquid cultures? But you say they don't get cancer though. So now you're just some budding yeast I used to.